I need a dress, I need shoes, I need a hero.
Yes, yes, and hell yes.
I look like Hillary Clinton dipped in Elton John. It's a dinner date, not the Republican convention.
I mean, if you're trying to get preggers.
Well, at least I have a belt to hold my pride together. I already wore half these things for he who shall not be named.
Cohane? I get it now.
What we need is something that says, I'm not wearing this for you, I'm wearing it for me, but I might let you unzip it if I think you're worthy of consent.
Sounds like someone has the first date jitters.